this currency which is not government issued, which is built by software engineers like myself, so it tends to work more efficiently than money used to work traditionally. You all of a sudden have access to your money 24/7. You don't need to wait for banking hours. You can move it wherever you want in the world without having to pay a large transaction. Bitcoin is a decentralized currency. It's a decentralized digital currency, I mean. And digital currencies have existed for decades. If you've used PayPal or EcoCash or Visa, MasterCard or airline miles, but before Bitcoin, there was nothing like it. It's the world's first decentralized digital currency, and it's the decentralized nature of Bitcoin which kind of makes it work like magic. So just to explain what decentralized means, it means it's a currency which is not issued by any bank or government or company or central bank. So it's a currency which has no center to say, so no one controls this currency, no government, no company controls this currency, and which is a good thing, because now we have money you can send to someone else directly without that money having to go via a third party. So now this opens up lots of opportunities. It allows us to see the same innovation we've seen happening on the internet to start happening to money, something which wasn't possible before, an idea called permissionless innovation. It also allows people to get access to certain types of financial services without having to go via all these barriers where you have to verify your identity, proof of residence. You can only do it during banking hours. And it's money, because you transact directly with whoever you want to do business with or whoever you want to send or receive money from. You don't pay transaction fees. You only pay a negligible fee, which is less than 10 cents, no matter what amount of money you're moving. So just government, which has challenges moving money. Companies can't order stuff from suppliers. It increasingly gets difficult to move money outside the country. And I guess that's where Bitcoin shines. Bitcoin is the easiest way to move money or to move value from one point in the world to another point in the world. And that money gets there instantly. It can't be intercepted. It doesn't lose value. And it costs next to nothing, a negligible fee, which is less than 10 cents, no matter what amount of money you're moving. When you talk about technologies that have a huge impact on the world, technologies that change the world, you have to talk about Bitcoin the most. When you think about what the internet did to communications, when I was growing up, it used to be expensive to make a phone call, and because of the internet we have now services like WhatsApp where you can communicate with someone no matter where they are in the world for next to nothing. And Bitcoin is doing that exact same thing to financial services today.
For these and other stories, visit our website www.263chat.com. Follow us on Twitter @263chat and like our Facebook page 263